script. Be a good chap and get her to play along.
You're the sister I never had. That's where this comes from.
Well, lucky for me, we're not actually related.
You talk about it as if having a mental illness is something to be ashamed of, and you never once made me feel ashamed.
Because you're weak. And if I told you what I really thought, it would have broken you.
This. This is the illness talking.
I am not ill! I'm not ill! Telling me I'm ill is brainwashing and gaslighting and psychological torture.
Jack.
And you were the one person that I thought that I could rely on. And they got to you too, and you've betrayed me!
I'm doing this for you! For Jack Naylor, who I love more than my own life! What did you do that for?
Wake up. Wake up and talk to me. I know you're in there. Just talk to me, okay? I'm not the things that they say
Jack,
I am.
Jack.
Whatever they're telling you, it's not true.
Jack.
Wake up!
Jack.
Wake up!
Stop it.
Wake
Stop
up.
It.
Wake
Jack.
Up, Jack.
Stop
Jack.
It.
Wake
Stop
up.
It.
Wake.
Jack.
Jack, look at me. You need to take a slow, deep breath and move away from Mr. Levy.
This is my fault. This is all my fault.
You need to find a way of calming yourself down. I've got some olanzapine here if you want that. But if not, then I'll show you which minister I am. Do you understand? Sasha, help me. I think you should go.
I'm not leaving her!
You're not helping her, go! Sasha. Okay, Jack, you've still got a choice. The tablets, or I'll have to give you the injection. Is that what you want?
Why are you asking me? You're gonna do it anyway.
No! Get off.
Come on, Jack. You know there's a different way of doing this.
Don't touch me! Get off!
Jack.